What we see here today is a bare landscape behind me. But what we're going to see in 10, 15 years' time is actually a rich, lush mangrove forest. We've trialled several different methods of planting to determine what is the best way to restore this ecosystem. So we've trialled spreading seeds as well as pushing them into the ground to determine what depth is best for mangroves to be planted.
We have seen really good results from seed spreading in this mudflat area, which is flooded for some part of the year. For drones, this is perfect because the access to this land is very limited and we can supplement hand planting.
The mangrove forest that is going to be restored here is going to provide shelter for crabs, it's going to improve fisheries, and it's going to draw down carbon out of the atmosphere.